more than a decade up until he went on to a stallion career. And his last two winners of the race were with the same filly, Daydream. And, yeah, you know what she's like.